In this Thrive Architect review, I will share you 10 things you must know about this bridge builder before you buy. If you are looking for another best alternative bridge builder that you can use for long term without wasting your time learning, keep watching. Hi, it's Andrew here. I provide helpful video just like this to help you to save your time to build your website easily. By the way, don't forget to subscribe to my channel so that you don't miss out my future video. One of the best things for Thrive Architect plugin is that they include dozens of page templates and block templates so that you don't waste your time to build your website from scratch. You can build any type of website that you like easily and fast. The next thing is the global color function. This function allows you to easily customize your website or make any changes at one go, so that you don't have to waste your time to change each and every pages one by one. Just imagine your website will have more and more content, more and more pages and posts in the future. So this function will save you from the headache. Another thing is that Thrive Architect also include dozens of advanced elements such as pop-up element, opt-in form, countdown timer, and etc. Thrive Architect alone actually can eliminate others unnecessary plugin on your website. If you have gone through my site speed lesson, I mentioned that the more plugin you install, the slower your website. So with this also will actually speed up your website. I admit that none of the page builder is perfect in the market, but from what I noticed is that Thrive Architect is one of the page builder that you can use for long term. Because Thrive's team provides continuous updates and improvement on all their products. Thrive Architect Page Builder is one of the tools in Thrive Suite. This means you also get the total all-in-one marketing tools as well in one price. This is great for all sizes of business. From personal use to giant company, you could actually use these all-in-one marketing tools for long term without worrying. This tool cannot handle the needs as your business grow. With the easy drag and drop and inline text editing, you can easily build any kinds of page and post faster. And one of the best functions I like most is the breadcrumb navigation, which allowed me to select or navigate the website elements easily. Another great feature is the great integration with dozen types of autoresponder company and other third-party marketing tools. Because I found that not all page builder can easily integrate with the autoresponder company that you are using. Some of them just very limited. Another thing you need to know is that there is no free third-party plugin you can use for extra page templates and block templates. This means you can only wait for them to release the official new templates. Another thing is that there are lack of specific video tutorial. I found that most of the tutorials are very long. This could be a disadvantage to take longer time for a newbie to learn. One more thing you need to know is that at the time of this video, there are only two payment modes, which is $90 per month to pay full yearly at once, and $30 per month to pay every quarterly. So in other words, if you want to enjoy the $19 per month, you need to pay full yearly at once. And yes, one more extra info for you. You might be asking, what will happen to my website if I don't renew the Thrive Suite license? Don't worry here, your existing website, opt-in form, landing page, and etc. will still stay intact and work. The only difference is that you can't get the supports, updates, and the usage of the premium templates. In my opinion, if you are in the mindset to build a long-term business, Thrive Architect is a great tool that will not waste your time that you should consider because it fits all sizes of business from personal blog to large company due to the all-in-one marketing tools you get in Thrive Suite. But unfortunately, Thrive Architect don't offer free trial. Check the link in the description for the Thrive Architect demo tutorial and to learn more about WordPress. Bye-bye.